judging based on the buggy challenge text, you can determine how long we've been gone. All right, I'm going to go open these personal chests and sift through them for the gems that will be most useful for me and my Fae Trickster. So, let's see here. Physical damage? Already skipping. Magic damage. Maximum health? This is the best one so far. Here, I have to take it by default because it is the best one so far. So currently, 536 power. This is probably going to get replaced. What's this? Critical damage, critical hit, maximum health, not touching it. Not for this class. Magic damage, health regeneration, maximum health. That's just going on a class because it's more power than what I've had before. Physical damage, not for this class. Physical damage, also not for this class. Magic damage, critical hit, health regeneration. And it has two more points.
It's 444.
Although it does, this one does have more critical hit versus more magic damage. So, two more power, two more power for, I want the bonus magic damage more, I think. So, I don't really need the critical hit. There we go, not for this class. And then magic damage, max health, health regen, 409. Okay, so if I'm want to equip a gem based on the highest power possible, I would probably just equip, you know, like this 502 or something like that. But I want good stats in addition to that, and I mean this is the best combination I'm going to get out of that. That actually is a really nice power rank, for this gem. So I think we're going to deliberate on whether or not these are better than what I have now. Continue from there. Physical damage, I'm going to discount. This is better by default. This is for my Shadow Hunter.
Obviously.
Magic damage is currently, you know, this is a good health gem. But this one has higher power. It's good maximum health. So, I don't know. All these good gems are for the Shadow Hunter.
Yeah,
so,
Shadow Hunter, man.
And then for the water gems, we have critical damage, maximum health, critical hits. I'm going to take this one so far. Magic damage, critical damage, this one so far. Magic damage. Ooh, that power is really high. Maximum health. Critical damage. Yeah, I'm gonna switch those out. And actually, what's this one? This one is critical hit, health regeneration. So that's not too bad. So we have those. Now I'm gonna start messing around with upgrading these gems, and we'll see what's bad, what's really bad, and what's worse.
Did you even check the other water one?
This one?
Yeah. Oh, never
mind. Yeah. It's fixed. I did.
I just didn't realize it was physical.
Okay, so start upgrading these and see what we get. Critical damage, critical hit. I'm going to upgrade it 5 times. 1. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.